Hi, my name is Paula Young Shelton, author of Just Like Jesse Owens.
Hi, my name is Gordon C. James, and I'm the illustrator of Just Like Jesse Owens.
So this is a story from my dad's childhood, and it really explains how his dad taught him to deal with racism. When my dad was a kid growing up in New Orleans in the 30s, there were Nazi sympathizers living behind his house. My daddy boo took my daddy to a segregated movie theater to see the 1936 Olympics and to watch Jesse Owens win 4 gold medals in front of Hitler, who thought that there was a master race of Aryan people. Jesse Owens proved him wrong by winning that gold medal over and over again.
What I took away from it is that this story is still relevant today, and that all children should be inspired to excel. Just no matter what you're doing, if you're out there doing your best and you're excelling, you are saying something about yourself and about your people to the world.
Jesse Owens was such a great hero, such a great model to work so hard in a very racist environment, but never showed any hate or anger. He just kept proving them wrong over and over again. We really hope you enjoy this book.